Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am back with another contact lens review. We are going to be reviewing HarperCristen. This is a new contact lens brand that I've been trying out for the past couple of weeks. They reached out to me, sent over some lenses for me to try, but I actually first heard of them on Denise's channel. She's been reviewing them a lot recently, so I'll definitely leave her videos down below and her channel link so you guys can check it out. She has a couple of reviews so far, so I'll leave them all down below for you guys. But yeah, they sent over this cute little box. I think it was a promo they were having in March. I just wanted to show you guys, like, this little box is so cute. But they sent over four lenses. I have been wearing them over the past couple of weeks, so we're just going to chat about them. It's a new contact lens brand, so we have a lot to chat about, so let's go ahead and get started. So before I start talking about each lens individually, I want to talk about HarperCristen in general and just my experience. So they sent over four lenses and they have a bunch on their site, so I'm only trying a very select few from their brand. So first off, let's talk about the packaging because it's so stinking cute. It looks like a little prescription package. Each lens is named after a different mood of Kristen, I guess. The packaging is really nice. I think the only thing that I don't like about the packaging is that you don't know the color name unless you're reading it on the side and it says gray, green, but usually I guess with Olens it will be like Spanish gray and you know what you're picking up. The box tells you what color the lens is as well, but with this it's like you actually have to read it unless you're gonna remember that HarperCristen is a gray contact lens. So I think that is one thing that I didn't really like as much. Although the packaging is super cute, the whole concept is very beautiful. It is a little bit hard to know what you're reaching for. But to speak about the lens in general, these are so comfortable and it's kind of scary how comfortable they feel because it feels like I have no lenses in my eyes. I have tried a couple of contact lens brands, but I mainly use Olens and I thought Olens was very comfortable. But once I tried HarperCristen, this is way more comfortable than Olens. And this is actually a lot easier to put in my eyes. Like Olens, some days I struggle putting the lens in. Some days they go in one go. It's just hit or miss. I always thought like I was the problem because I am pretty new to lenses. I've only been wearing them for about a year and I still struggle to put them in. And I'm not saying HarperCristen is better than Olens. I think they both are good, but application wise I have a much easier time applying HarperCristen. I really don't know what it is or what's different from these lenses to Olens, but for some reason I can put HarperCristen in one go. It's so easy to put in and it just feels so much more comfortable than Olens. I'm not saying Olens is uncomfortable, but if we are comparing, HarperCristen is a lot more comfortable on my eyes. And I guess everybody's eyes are different, but that's just how I feel. And my application, it was just so much easier from what I've experienced with Olens. So overall, just really loving HarperCristen. I definitely want to try out more lenses from them since I only have four. They have so many on their site I want to try out. So let's just talk about the individual shades. And we'll start off with the one that I'm wearing right now, which is called HarperCristen. This is a gray contact lens. On me, I would say it's more of like a blue gray. It definitely has like a strong blue undertone. I think in some lighting it can look a little bit more blue than gray. The pattern actually does remind me a little bit of the Spanish line. It is different, but I think the pattern is a little bit similar. And out of all the four that I have, I feel like this one is the least enlarging out of all of them, which I do prefer. I do prefer lenses that fit my iris a little bit better. I don't really like enlarging lenses. I think they look a little bit crazy on me. I feel like I can't really pull them off if they're too enlarging. So out of the four, this is like the smallest one just from what I see on my eyes. So I do prefer this one a lot. I think it is quite subtle because the pattern is not as strong. There's no crazy pattern. I think the blend of it really blends nicely into my eyes. And then we have Having Fun Kristen. This is a green lens and this is quite enlarging on me. It will give you that doll-like eye look. I would say that this is a really dark forest green. Most of the green is focused at the outer rim of the lens, and I feel like a lot of these lenses, a lot of the color is focused at the outer rim, so you don't really see too much of it at the inner part near your pupil. So there's a really good blend to your natural eye color, and I think the green is quite flattering. The green is pretty, but it's not like my favorite type of green to wear against my eyes. I feel like it's a little bit too dark, and there's also not a really strong pattern on this either. I would say it's just mainly like color. Then we have Whoa Kristen. So this one is a brown lens and this looks so crazy on me. This looks so huge on my eyes, like it's a little bit too big for me. I think the pattern looks really cool and I do like the tone of brown that it is. It's like a reddy brown, but this one was just like a little bit too big for me. And then lastly we have Supernova Kristen, and this is a blue lens, and again this is an enlarging lens, and it reminds me of the Having Fun Kristen, which is the green one, where most of the product is at the outer rim of the lens and it really blends nicely into your natural eye color. There is no strong pattern. I think this is a really nice type of blue. I think it's very subtle, very wearable against the eyes. So I definitely enjoyed Supernova. I think it's a really great subtle enlarging blue lens to wear every day. So if I had to rank the lenses out of the four that I've tried, I think my favorites would definitely have to be Tata Kristen, which is the gray, and then Supernova Kristen, which is the blue. I think these are just more flattering on my eyes and they're just more up my alley and what I typically prefer in the lens. The brown would have to be my least favorite just because I don't know what about it on my eyes, it just looks so huge. But yeah, I've only tried out four lenses. They have so many on their site that I want to try out. I want to see if they have more like smaller lenses, because four of these were pretty big on my eyes, so I want to see if they have smaller ones that I can try out that I would like. So yeah, that is pretty much my review. I would recommend these to people that like enlarging lenses. I think they are really pretty against the eyes. If you love a good enlarging contact lens, go for this brand because they are very pretty. It's a brand that I'm going to keep trying out and hopefully I can find my perfect lens from them. But yeah, that will pretty much conclude today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little review. Hopefully it was helpful if you were curious about this brand. I do want to mention the price. Sorry, I forgot. So these are monthly lenses, which means you can only wear them for a month and you do have to throw them away after a month. These are $25.99 US dollars for a pair of lenses. I do have a coupon code if you guys would like to use it. It is an affiliate code, so I do get commission if you do use the code, but it is just Judy10 and you can save 10% off your purchase. If you do want to use the code, it's there for you. Denise also has a code as well if you would like to use. No pressure, but if you do want to save a bit of money, it's there for you. But yeah, I'm going to sign off. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. I love you guys and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.